28-year-old Demarcus Hayden turned himself in to the Lowndes County Sheriff's Department late this afternoon. He had been on the run for 2 days. Hayden is charged with aggravated assault, kidnapping, grand larceny, and aggravated assault domestic violence in connection with a shooting on Chisholm Drive. This is in the Sunset community in Starkville. It happened Sunday afternoon. One person was shot and at last check is in critical condition.